Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. So last time we continued through this giant palace, and the last episode ended kind of abruptly, and I apologize for that. I'm not sure exactly what happened. I think it had something to do with all the sprites and enemies and stuff on the screen in this crystal room. Gnome's magic, okay. As you can see here, I'm controlling the sprite, so... Alright, so let's get Gnome. And I only have 4 MP left. Oh, okay. Did not know that. Alright, let's use Earth Slide. Also, I suppose I should go over and show you guys. Oh, yep. Hello, magic book. Actually, I'll go over that right now. I went ahead and, in between videos, I flew back to the Wind Palace and leveled up all of Zil's magic to 7. And then I also went to... My bonus menu, yeah. I also went to the seasonal woods, and I leveled up all of Bunner's magic to 7 as well. So, oh geez. So yeah, so I think what happened is a lot of that lag came from just too many enemies on the screen casting magic at the same time. So I'm gonna try my best to clear out a room that's got like these crystal rooms that have a lot of enemies in them before I try to do anything too serious. So I did think about forging the bow and the other weapons I have. Who was that? Was that Bunner? Okay. Oh, Bunner and Zil and Rad. Jeez, we all got a level on that one. Nice. Yeah, so I'll see about, you know, maybe forging those weapons after we finish this area, but for now, I'm just gonna go ahead and leave it be. Alright, guys, can we... Okay, so we opened up both crystals here. So now, those two... Well, these howlers, I'm telling you. Get out of here. Was that the Howl that casted Blaze Wall? Oh, you know what? I think Bunner still got the wall magic on from when I was magic grinding. So that actually turned out pretty helpful. So this is not the same area we were just in. All right, fine. You guys are gonna just do that. Get beat up over there. I'm gonna grab my whip. Can we? Alright, we want to go over to this side. There we go. Alright, switch back to the sword. Yeah, I think these Doom Swords were the ones that were causing all my problems, so... I'll try to take these guys out. Actually, I could probably, can I... Let's see, they're using magic, so maybe I can do some MP drain on them. Let's see... They're just using Stone Saber, so I'm pretty sure I can get some MP off of them. Yeah, 28, that's not bad. I'm actually going to do that again. Grab the other one, because I'm going to need magic for the crystal that's coming up here. Alright, and then we'll just fight these guys the old-fashioned way here with our weapons. They must have pretty high evade here. There's one of them gone. Get the other one? Come on. There we go. Rad's weapon skill up. Oh. Crap. My notebook's way over there. No! Alright. He just finished on Boomerang, right? Yes. So I think I will switch him to... Well, he actually needs to get the sword level up as well. I don't remember what else I have. Oh, I have the bow, and I think... Crap. I'm gonna go grab my list. I'll be back. Rad is actually going to go to the whip. Oops, no, not the bow. Dang it. Go to the whip. And Zil, you need to go. You're still working on that bow. That bow's actually got a long way to go, so... Put you back on the bow. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, there's a book up here? Come on. I don't want to have to deal with you. Actually, you know what I can do? I can show off... Lucent Beam here. Lucent Beam level 7. On the book here. before it casts wall. Yeah, how about that? How about that for some magic? Alright, let's see what this crystal needs. This crystal needs to be activated with... Sylphid's magic, okay. We'll cast some air on this. Should work. I don't see why it wouldn't. There we go. Nice. Alright. So far, so good. Hello, Howler. Yeah, so there should be this other path open. Yep, here we go. We'll just walk right through. Alright, two swords here. That's fine. Yeah, let's go ahead and cast Stone Saber. I'm actually going to charge up. So I think the level 5 one is like the regular spin. And that did a pretty good chunk of damage on these guys before, so... didn't look like it did too much. Maybe these guys have high defense, or I just didn't hit him at the right time. Well, that one sword got killed, so that's good. Get out of here, sword. Bunner's weapon skill up. Sword reaches level 6. Okay. Bunner gets the sword. And I will switch you... to the bow. Switch to Zill, because she's the only one that's got a manual weapon here. Oop, treasure. No, come back here, treasure chest. What do you have for me? Doom trap. Oh, come on. Enough of these doom trap. Oh, it actually killed me. Crap. Oh, that sucks. All the other ones have just been, just brings me down to 1 HP, but I guess that one actually, did get me, so. Alright, now I'll switch back to Zill. Alright, get rid of this book. Book. I like missing it. I think I'm missing it. Let's charge up here. Charge up on this little bridge. Oh, it's spawning those imp things? No, that's not gonna fly with me. No. Yeah, Zill's just gonna whirlwind you all day. Nope, I need Sylphid. So we can see what this crystal wants. This crystal wants... what do you want, crystal? Salamando's magic. Okay. Salamando... I think the last time I did one of these crystals, it wanted Exploder, so we'll just do that. I don't think it matters, but... Oh, okay, yeah, it did work. Okay. Alright. So that's that. I'm just gonna try to dodge through this room here. I don't want to deal with any of that. And I think now we can go through the middle? Is this where we want to go now? I think. So I think we need to get to those stairwells. Get whacked, Gremlin. Gremlin's tangled. What's causing that? Is that my lance that's causing that? I'm not sure. Well, I think that's Rat's Whip that's causing that. There we go. Get rid of that one. Get rid of this one, too. I hear you, Howler. Where are you? Howler? Howler? Nope, nothing in that room. I keep thinking there might be something in that room, but there never seems to be. So. Yeah, there's that Howler. Alright, so that takes us here. Oh, there's a switch here. Did we already get that switch? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright. It's been like a week and a half since I recorded this, so... So that's why I'm like, did we already get that? I think so. So we came up the stairs. So let's go down here. Ah, okay, so this must have been closed off before, so... More Doom Swords, okay. Alright, well I know how to handle this. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Just gonna do my little spear dance here. 3, 4, 5. Oh, did I only get one of them? Aw, come on. I should have hit both of those swords. Man, these guys have like some mad defense. Oh, sorry, I'm on the wrong menu. Is it Luna? I can't remember if it's Lunar Boost or Moon. I think it's Moon Energy. That gives you the attack and hit rate. Yeah, that's what it is. There we go. Okay. What's up here? Another book. Yeah, I think it's the Moon Energy that gives you the higher critical rate. There we go. Nice. Alright. So let's check this crystal. This one wants... what magic do you want? Shades magic. Okay. Oh, wrong menu. Alright, we'll just use Dark Force on it. Nice. Alright. Is there anything, like, in these rooms, or is it just, like, open like this? Because I could see... I could definitely see there being, like, a hidden treasure or something in here. Oh, really? Wait for that to get going. Can I... Oh, what? Now I'm frosty? Jeez. Come on. That didn't work so well. Let's try burst. I did a little more. Alright, that's one of them gone. No, I don't want to block an attack. I want to actually attack. Right, there's that imp. I think the Doom Sword is still there. Am I going to get Doom Trapped again? Damn it. Oh, but I survived. Okay, well, that's fine. That's what I got the Royal Jams for. Alright, so we got that door, so I'm assuming there's another one over here. Yes. Alright. Oh, more of these swords. More of these swords. Stone Saber. I don't know if that increases their defense or not. I don't think so. Oh, come on. I got that one, but I didn't get the other one. There we go. And is there... Yep, there's a magic book up here, too. Guys, get close enough that you attack it. There we go. I'm just going to do that. I'm just going to do level 2 charge. National Scar, huh? That's kind of a weird name for an enemy, though. Yeah, I think that was my problem the last episode, is I had all these enemies on the screen, and that was causing it to lag. Alright, well, now that there's two of you, I'm coming after you with the... Oh, okay, or Rad can just get you. That works, too. Whatever. Alright, Crystal, I'm gonna guess Lumina, maybe? Do I have... Can I cast, like, one of... No. I have to use Lucent Beam. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I see how it is, game. Alright, so distant sound. Got it. Okay. So we've pretty much been, like, on a straightforward path here. I just haven't quite... Oh, Hellhound, get out of here. Stop spawning your imps and whatnot. These little imps are like the worst enemies in here. They're so annoying. Or gremlins, or whatever they're called. Did I even hit that imp? There we go. Alright. I keep chancing it with these chests here. Bunner level 50, Zill level 50, Rad level 50, Chocolate, okay. That's fine. Alright, we did go up this way, correct? Let me try and remember. Yeah, it's the other side of here, okay. So let's go back. I think maybe that opened this middle path. No, nothing here. Alright. So what opened up here? Because I didn't think anything new opened up, did it? Maybe up this way? There's a staircase here. Oh, maybe this opened up. Let's see here. This looks new. Have I been here before? I don't think so. Oh, these heck hounds, get out of here. See, the annoying part is they like instantly spawn those like other wolf enemies, and it's like, ugh. Yeah, don't bother with that turtle, he's not doing nothing. I'm not gonna bother with that sword either. Bunner, I said we're not gonna bother with that sword. Oh, I hear a turtle. I hear a turbo turtle. Where is he? Is he up there? Is that the one that made the sound? That one? Turbo turtle. Turbo turtle! Alright. Did we just go in a big circle? I think so. Another doom sword. I don't know why the first thing these do is always cast stone saber. Like, you can barely hit these things half the time anyway. Okay, I guess we did have to go around to go up. Alright, ooh, switches. Okay, there's a staircase. Oh, Turbo Turtle. What up, Turbo Turtle? Ah. Oh, no, he's turboing me. Alright, he's gone. No, I was going to say, I don't think I can get wall on him fast enough. I was going to think maybe if I can... Actually, here, let's try it on this one. Do I have enough MP for it? Yeah. Oh, you can't... Oh, that's lame. I'll say maybe if I casted wall on the enemy, it would let... it would reflect it. But I guess not. Yeah, because I was going to try to cast wall and then have it reflect that stone saber back at me. Alright, so we got these switches that are going to let us go down, so... As soon as I kill this Doom Sword here. Doom Sword gets whacked, but it didn't die. Did it? Did it? What are you doing over here, Turbo Turtle? Turbo Turtle. Turbo Turtle! Alright, let's go down here. Looks like... There we go. Ooh, looks like an area we can whip to. Oh, I see. Hold on a second. So we're gonna have to reactivate that switch from the other side? Is that... How's that gonna work? No, where's Brad? Brad, come here. Can we not whip down? No. Right, can I? Oh, that's already, that's like down for good now. I think. I don't know, let me see if I can. Yeah, that's down for good now, so. Okay, well, that one's kind of much, pretty much stuck now, so we're not going to be able to deal with that. Alright, so we'll have to do that then. There must be something we can whip to. There we go. Let's get out of here. Alright, another crystal room. Yep. Alright. Stone Saber 2. Stone Saber 2. Eeyore. Alright. Get rid of for these guys. Alright, so right in the middle. Yeah, there you go. I was gonna say maybe I can get him a second time. With my Gigas Lance. I wonder if I don't have to be in the middle to get that orb, do I? Can I, like, get it from over here? Do I have enough for analyzer? Yeah. Oh, I can totally get it from here. Sweet. I'll have to deal with that dumb book then. Luna, okay. We'll just use MP drain, because that's the cheapest one. I'd laugh if it gave me MP, though. That'd be hilarious. It'd actually be pretty funny if it did give me MP. Like a little hidden mechanic in the game. It's like, oh, here you go. Here's some free MP. I'm going to have to whip back across, aren't I? Alright. And then let's go check the other side. Oh my gosh. Guys, really? Are we really fighting these things? Really? Ugh. I'll try to get this guy before he spawns a minion here. Oh, come on, hit him! That was exactly what I was trying not to let him do. I'm telling you, the enemies in this area have, like, insane evade. Like, sometimes you hit them, sometimes you don't. Alright, so I'm thinking maybe that crystal activated a whip point over here. Where's Rad? Rad. Yes. Good. Okay. Nice. Turbo Turtle, I'm just going to ignore you for now. Okay, this is new. See, I don't get the... Oh, that was a boss switch. Oh, these things again? Is it just one of them? Oh, and he just ate Rad. Holy cow, that did a lot of damage. Holy sweet GBs. No, Rad. Alright, this is not working. Alright. Actually, which one... I gotta see which magic is... Which Luna increases the hit rate? Moon energy. Oh, no, it raises critical hit rate. Well, even if it's a critical hit, does that mean it's still going to hit better? Raises battle power, raises critical hit rate. Okay, we're just going to do that. It was moon energy, right? Yeah. Use that on Bonner. That was funny. Oh, Bunner still has wall on. Oh, that's why it didn't work. So I just gave that enemy critical hit rate now. Awesome. Well, screw that. I'm going to use it on myself then. Oh, I forgot that Bunner still had wall. Are we gonna get this guy? Come on. So does wall ever wear off? Like, that's... Was that it? We got him? Yeah, we got him. Okay. Alright, and that fixed all the paths for us. This looks like there should be a door here, but there's not. Alright, so that goes down. I'm gonna go to the left first and see what this staircase has. Oh. Go back. I think the music just died. So where does this go? Oh, this goes outside. Oh, okay, I see. So we just came full circle then. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Looks kind of odd. You know what? I think I'm actually going to stop here, and we'll see what's odd next time on Let's Play Secret of Mana. So, because we did all the crystals today, so that was good. So, next time on Let's Play Secret of Mana, we find out what's going on in here. And see if Bunner's wall magic is ever going to wear off. See you guys then.